to my channel. So for today's video, I have this makeup look right here for you guys. So yeah, if you guys want to see how I create this makeup look, then just keep on watching. First of all, I'm going to be taking this Pixel Triple Boost Gel Concealer to conceal my eyelids and take my lid. I'm going to be taking this eyeshadow palette. It is a dupe of the Naked 3 palette. I'm going to be taking this shade right here. I'm going to take this shade right here and use that to set my concealer. I'm going to be taking this brown shade in here. Take this shade right here and use that as my transition shade. I'm going to be taking this darker brown in here. Taking this shade right here to deepen up the look a little bit more. I'm going to be taking this bronze shade in here. This bronze shade in here. Right here, and I'm gonna be taking this brush. It came with this brush as well. It came with like a fluffy side and then like a flat side, so we're gonna be taking this side and we're gonna be grabbing some of that eyeshadow. I'm gonna be taking some Wet n Wild Photo Focus setting spray and just spraying it like once or twice so that the eyeshadow comes out a little bit more pigmented and just kind of like metallic-y. So we're gonna do that. We're just gonna apply that to our lid, like all over the lid. Because that, we want the lid to appear a little bit more brighter, we're gonna take this ColourPop Kathleen Light cream eyeshadow, or like, I don't know if it's a cream eyeshadow, but it feels like cream. So we're gonna take the brush as well, and it's this pretty shade right here. We're gonna be taking that as well with the same brush and applying this all over the lid as well. Concealer and just clean up the edges. I'm gonna apply some eyelashes and some mascara off camera and then I will be right back. So I'm back. I already have the eyelashes and my eyeliner on. I'm just going to go ahead and apply some of this. I'm going to go ahead and use this eyeshadow palette again and just take this cream shade right here. Hopefully it's not so bright. Just taking this shade right here again and apply that to my brow bone. Just a little bit. Highlight the brow bone and then just go back in and blend that. That way it doesn't look so harsh. I'm just gonna go ahead and do my face, and I'm taking the Monistat Chafing Relief Powder Gel. I know this is not a face product. You wouldn't find this in like the beauty area, but it's a very I just like it because it gives you all this canvas to work with. Okay, so and for today I'm also going to be trying out the CoverGirl Vitalist Healthy Elixir Foundation, and I got shade Soft Honey, and on the back it just says it's lightweight, full coverage, and says this formula hydrates and includes a complex of SPF 20 vitamins and antioxidant, and it's oil free. I'm gonna be applying it with a brush today because my beauty blenders are all dirty, so I'm just gonna apply a pump, like 2 pumps, to the back of my hand, and I'm just gonna dot this all over my face and just blend it in with this flat, this round kabuki brush. I also have a concealer from it's the LA Colors concealer in shade nude, and it just looks like this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take this concealer and apply. Hopefully it's not super dark. It's not gonna be that brightening. It has like a watery consistency. That's a really, really watery consistency. And it looks like this cream right now. I don't know, guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and take this Garnier BBI. Skin Perfector in light medium, just to like dark, just to line up the concealer under. We're gonna use this, hopefully it's a little bit lighter. Maybe take this e.l.f. Round kabuki brush and just blend that out with this. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna get my sponge. I'm just gonna use the sponge right here to blend that concealer, because that other brush wasn't working well. So it didn't really brighten up anything. I mean, you guys know I really like a bright under eye. So I'll go ahead and grab another concealer and then I will be right back. I'm gonna take Dream Lumi concealer in ivory just to brighten up everything, because I really like a bright under eye, and that concealer did not really do much. And my foundation as well. I'm gonna take my e.l.f. Powder. I had the e.l.f. HD powder. I'm not sure if it's the same thing, but like it came in a new package. And it just looks like this. It's very sleek and different than the other one. The other one looks a little bit more bulky, and I feel like you would get a lot more than this. But I mean, they didn't have the other one at Walmart, so I just got this. And I'm gonna use the little sponge that comes in it to set my concealer. flat kabuki brush and just kind of press that powder onto my face. My e.l.f. contouring blush and bronzing powder, which looks like this. It just comes with your bronzer and your blush. So I'm going to take that bronzer and that blush and just apply it to my face. I'm going to take my Becca Champagne Pop Amir Snow. I love this highlighter, so I'm going to take this and just apply it to the top, to the high points on my face. So if you want something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees waiting for the summer. Knowing there's nowhere to go. Take this ColourPop lip gloss, or I don't know what they're actually called, but it's just like a lip gloss in color Kapow. And I'm just gonna take this and I'm gonna apply it to my lips. You don't have to use this shade, you can use any other shade that you guys want. With the same palette and just taking that same brown, like light and dark brown shade, this shade right here and this shade right here, to apply to my bottom lashes. And with my Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara, to apply some to my bottom lashes. Take some of that champagne pop highlighter and apply some to my inner corner. Taking my Wet n Wild Photo Focus setting spray. I'm just setting my face. Alright guys, so that is it for this makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below. And if you guys would like to follow me on all of my social media, I will leave it linked down below. But yeah, until then, I will see you guys soon. Bye, guys.